Welcome to Algebra 2, Quiz 42. All right, in the problem, find antilog of 7. What is 7? Well, 7 would be the exponent. Okay, they want us to simplify this. If we see this, then it's the same thing as log x minus log y. So division is subtraction. Here, whatever our exponent is, we pull out and put in front. So it'd be 2 log y. This one, when we're multiplying, we're really adding. So log x plus log y. Okay, let me talk you through this. So what you would do is put log of 22 in your calculator, and that is the number you would get. Then you put that as the exponent, so there should be a 10 with an X in the corner button on your calculator. So you would push on that and a 10 will come up, and then the cursor would be here and you would type in this number and then you would get this. Same thing here, you would put this log in, get the number, then push 10X to the x and type that in and get this answer. So I want you to go through and try these to see what you're gonna get. So here, this like changes to this form, and then you would push this and put that in there and get that. So this, since this is an IN, it will be an E base, but this is our exponent. And then you would do that. It's the antilog here, and you get that point. All right. I hope that you took good notes, and good luck on the quiz.